me say this, and I don't want it misinterpreted, but we are facing a tragedy today if those mining executives have been lost, and it's a pretty difficult country, and I don't think the prognosis is very good. But putting aside that, and not in any way trying to infer that there was any fault of the government or anyone else, where were they? Leading mining executives of Australia. They were in Africa. And why were they there? They were looking for iron ore. You know, already by Australia. What I'm trying to say is we have a tragic example of where the mining industry's now focusing its attention. That's what I'm saying. No more, no less. And if you blokes want to make any more of it, I was at great pains. I am at great pains.
But you said they're
not to say that the tragedy is the cause of the tax. It's not.
But you're saying they wouldn't be looking there if it wasn't for this tax. Is that what you're saying?
Yes, I'm saying that. No, I'm not even saying they wouldn't be there. what I'm saying is that the focus of our own mining industry has already turned to Africa.